Go ahead.
Thank you very much for your time, Mr. President. Two quickly questions. What will be the USA relations with the Kurds?
Oh, I thought I just answered that.
Post-ISIS.
Yeah. Okay, we're trying to get along very well. We do get along great with the Kurds. We're trying to help them a lot. Don't forget, that's their territory. We have to help them. I want to help them. Go ahead. What's next? They fought with us. They died with us. They died. We lost tens of thousands of Kurds died fighting ISIS. They died for us and with us and for themselves. They died for themselves. But they're great people. And we have not forget. We don't forget. I don't forget. What happens someday later, but I can tell you that I don't forget. These are great people. Okay. Yes, ma'am, please.
About Iran, please. Mr. President, about Iran, one question. What is your clear plan to stop Iranian influence in Iraq, in Syria, and especially in Iraq?
Boy, I think you've seen that. I must tell you, I don't mind your question.
Rahim
if that
Rashidi
happens
from
to me,
Kurdistan
I'll get to
TV.
You in one
Thank
second.
You.
I think there's been no greater change other than maybe China, because China, unfortunately, the markets have dropped. Would you say 30% in the last 4 months, right? I think I watched you recently when you said that. I said, I think she's wrong. I think it's actually 32, but that's okay. But a lot. There's been no other than maybe that, but even that, because China is a very special place. And Iran is a very special place. But I think there's been no country that's changed so much as Iran. In the last 6 months, since I took off the horrible, horrible Iran nuclear deal, as they called it, one of the dumbest deals ever made. As an example, why didn't they take care of Yemen in the deal? Why didn't they take care of Syria in the deal? You know what Kerry said the reason? It was too complicated. We're given $150 billion. We paid $1.8 billion in cash. This whole room would be filled up with $100 bills. And you'd need probably five rooms like this. We gave $1.8 billion in cash. Why didn't we take care of Yemen? Why didn't we take care of Syria and other? And he said, because it was too complicated. Well, you just gave all your cards. You gave them $150 billion. And now Yemen's a mess, but it's getting better. And Syria's a mess.